Let's talk real quick about astigmatism. A lot of people don't know what it means. Unlike nearsighted or farsightedness, astigmatism has less to do with the length of the eye and where you can see. It has more to do with the shape of the cornea. When you have astigmatism, instead of the cornea being shaped exactly like a soccer ball or a basketball, it's shaped a little bit more like a football. So it's elongated in one meridian or the other. What that means is this distortion in the shape of the cornea will cause a distorted view in your retina. So you're going to see things not sharply. What we used to have is hard contact lenses that would solve this. And other than that, people would have to be in glasses for astigmatism. But these days, we have some great soft contact lenses that correct for astigmatism. Not only that, we have daily contact lenses, the kind that you can just toss each day without breaking the bank. Some brands that make them are Acuvue. Another brand is Bausch & Lomb. This is an example of a one-day strip of contacts. So you put each one in each eye, and then at the end of the day, you toss them, which is really nice. We used to never have this option if you had astigmatism. So I really want people to know out there that you have a lot more options these days if your doctor finds astigmatism in your eyes.